bring it down a little bit. Not just pick the offering, not just pray for the offering, and we get it out of the way. And we come to them, okay? This gift to you, we thank you that although in these buckets there is money, there are church plants, there are lives to be changed, there are literature to be translated.